Williams, do you doubt your drape decisions? Well, we're here to help with some basic 101 tips to dress your windows. Designer Arren Williams.
Hello, darling.
You know what? If you're going to spend some money on your window coverings, you want to make sure you're doing it right.
Sure.
So we've got everything from, you know, maybe the more inexpensive to mm-hmm. paying a little bit more, but you just need to know what to look for.
You do, right? Absolutely. We're going to talk about, it's the idea of good, better, best.
Yes.
Really, store-bought drapes, and this is a store-bought ready-made.
Yeah.
90% of them have the grommet at the top there.
Yes.
So what you're looking at here is something very inexpensive. It doesn't come all the way to the ground, which it should do.
Yeah.
If you look at the pattern, it doesn't run straight across the bottom, which it should do.
Okay.
And also, it's not lined, which it should be. So
okay.
all of those things point towards better quality, but we all
yes.
start here. We honestly all start here.
We all start
we
there.
Do.
And you know what? It used to be your curtain should be like your pants, but now look at your pants, Arren.
I know.
Your pants are kind of high.
I'm with the kids now. You know, I pull
right?
them up.
Right, you're
there
like very hip there.
That's
but the
right.
curtains still need to go all the way to the ground.
Curtains should, at the minimum, should skim the ground. Contemporary,
yeah.
yes, skim the ground. If you want a puddle, that's something a little bit more traditional is what you're looking for.
Got
absolutely.
It. Okay, so we get a little bit better now with these.
So we do. And this one's actually taped up because we are training this drape.
Oh,
so this is fresh.
It.
Laid, freshly done. So this is here because we want to help these lovely folds kind of sit into place.
Okay.
So this, you don't have this on once you come home. Here, we're gonna get rid of that.
Right. When people are coming over, there's
yes.
no more tape.
Exactly. No more tape.
Take that off.
So what you're looking at here is something that's been custom made.
Yep.
Oh, thank you.
No
thank
problem.
You so this is one of the most popular, more contemporary looks that we're seeing now.
Yeah.
Which is the ripple fold drape.
Okay.
And what you're looking at here is a properly, fully lined, properly made drapery panel. The lining, what it actually does, it helps to protect your investment, and you end up with fabric that will last longer
oh,
on this side.
That's lovely.
And also, the trick is that you always want white to the street as well.
Yes.
So now, whatever fabrics you put up, it should always be white to the street.
Okay.
At least at the front of the house.
I know that actually some condos have that rule. Like
yes.
everyone's got to have the same white facing
absolutely.
Outwards, right? And it looks great.
Sure.
Okay, so let's talk about these ones. Now we're going custom, are we not?
This one is custom,
this
but this is
custom.
More of a simplified custom, especially
okay.
with that ripple fold at the top. This is an inverted box pleat, and it is double lined.
Mm.
So this is even heavier. Just feel the weight of this.
Yeah.
So
this is a good ballroom gown.
Full, rich.
This
seriously.
Is, we're going to a gala.
We are, absolutely.
Lovely.
And what you're looking at here at the back is it's lined with a felted, interlined rather, with a felted fabric, which sometimes gets called bump.
Oh, so you have,
or interlining.
Yeah, it's the double.
Which adds that weight. And then it has an even heavier light filtering lining on it, but you can also get room darkening as well if you want it for a bedroom.
Yes.
So all of those things are all of the things that you can get when you go custom.
Okay, and that's what you're paying for. And
you are.
People are surprised. Curtains and rugs, they're expensive.
They are expensive, but you're going to have them for a long time. Minimum at least 10 years, so
yes.
it is an investment. But you can also buy inexpensive fabric that you love and have it made into something.
That's true.
Burlap can look spectacular as a custom-made drape.
There's something you need to watch out for, you say, if you are getting your own fabric, to
mm-hmm.
make sure you know if it's going to sit
absolutely.
Properly, right?
So when you buy fabric that you want to get made yourself, if you buy a couple of yards first and kind of pleat it at the top and let it hang.
Mm-hmm.
If it flips out at the bottom, it's not going to make a good drape because it doesn't have a natural weight to itself.
That's good
so
information.
There's that for sure.
Okay, let's talk about the different types of, you know, the designs at the top.
What's sure. So there are so many. This is just a couple of them. There probably is at least 20 or 30 different kinds. We've got
wow.
contemporary with the grommets.
Mm-hmm.
Goblet up here, which is very glamorous, a little bit more of that ballroom look.
Yep.
This is a top pinch pleat, which is a very classic look too, but really the one that everybody goes to, which is the go-to for every interior, is a pinch pleat like this.
A pinch pleat.
Yeah. So
which
an amazing window fashions did all of these for us, and they look spectacular. You can really see all the different things that you can do with these pieces that look great.
Which one of these is Arren Williams?
I have a combination of pinch pleats in my house.
Yeah.
But I'm doing a space right now which will have a laundry room which will be covered up, and I want to do a ripple fold with a ceiling mount track with a fully weighted, very durable fabric to put up with kids and dogs. So.
Yes. You gotta have high maintenance,
you
right?
Do. Absolutely.
Or low maintenance because the kids and the dogs are high maintenance.
Mm-hmm.
We mentioned a little bit about the rod.
Sure.
So this
the
matte black
rod. But matte black rods are really the go-to right now. If you go on Pinterest, Everybody wants a black iron rod.
Right.
For sure.
Okay, and no like fancy finials.
Well, they're you not can. Really everything from lucite to sparkly Swarovski crystals, you really can do. I prefer simple.
Me too.
But you really can go sound, because that really is like the earrings, the jewelry of the whole thing, for
That's
sure.
That's right. Okay, that was a good lesson.
Well, thank you
so much for that.